Ladies and gentlemen, the cast and company of MSC World Europa is proud to present you, Amelia! Enjoy your flight.
Once again, welcome aboard. Before we get underway, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Fred, Amelia's navigator extraordinaire.
Well, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Amelia Earhart. I was 3 years old when we entered the 20th century, and 23 when I first flew on an airplane.
And you haven't aged a day.
They told me I've become some kind of a celebrity.
Well, yeah, so
I didn't really mean it when I started looking up at the sky.
Your imagination has served you well.
Do you know that I was the first woman to have crossed the Atlantic Ocean alone by air?
Sounds quite the accomplishment.
Of course, I'm famous for this.
Well, they are here to see you, Amelia.
But tonight, I want to talk about a journey that nobody knows.
Nobody.
And I will show you some of the most incredible creatures I have ever met.
Incredible? What are we waiting for?
This is how my story begins.
So, it begins!
When I'm almost touching the stars, my life is a dream.
discovered anything was possible.
Thank you.
one of my journeys, I landed on a small island.
Oh, yes.
That did not exist on any map.
Well, who needs a map?
I am still wondering if it was just my imagination. But what I saw was defying every gravitational force.
Well, I'd expect nothing less than
that. How was it possible? Fred, did you ever get the story? Fred, can you hear me? Hold on tight, and don't forget to breathe.
Come
humidity is a number on this guy. Our mission is about to begin. So please, fasten your seatbelts and prepare for takeoff.
Your attention, ladies and gentlemen. The Department of Homeland Security Gremlins is currently at war.
Fred, can you hear me?
Oh!
control. Ground control, can you hear me? Ground control, can you hear me? We're on the line 157-337, flying north and south. Can you hear me? Fred, look, there's an island. Fred, have you ever heard of the Phoenix Island? That's fascinating.
Yes, it is.
I am Amelia Earhart. I'll see the whole world. I will look in your eyes. And I will keep flying. I will keep flying. I will look in your eyes, and I will keep flying. I will keep flying.